Hey.
Yeah,
yeah, so we're in amongst where the church is and the homes and these little holes in the rock that you can see all over. Those were set up to have pigeons nest there, and they collected the droppings from the pigeons and used it as fertilizer. Okay, I can't take pictures of most of these, but this one you could. It's a long table. Was carved in the stone. That's obviously where they ate. The room behind me was where they made the wine.